about opportunities at WrestleMania, you have to talk about both of these teams. As WrestleMania Sunday, we will witness the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship on the line in a fatal four-way as reigning champs Carmella and Queen Zelina defend against Shayna Baszler and Natalya, Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley, and Naomi and Sasha Banks.
Well, this match is brought to you by Xfinity Mobile. Break free from the big three with wireless. That does it all.
Now Shayna Baszler locking up with Rhea Ripley. It's power versus technique in a sense. Shayna Baszler, great ground game, outstanding submissions, just like this.
Really interesting to me how Natalya and Shayna Baszler found their way into the fatal four-way matchup, essentially by force, just bullying their way into the matchup, attacking both Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan and their opponents this past Friday night on SmackDown, Sasha Banks and Naomi. And what was an epic tag team matchup, truly tearing it down. But ultimately, we have to know that Queen Zelina and Carmella, I think they'll get over their differences.
You're hoping. But anyone with eyes can clearly see that it's nearly a foregone conclusion that we are going to have new women's tag team champions at WrestleMania.
Can you imagine how miserable it would be to spend 2 weeks in Maui with Carmella after losing tag team gold at WrestleMania?
Yeah, it sucks to be
For
you.
My sake, please.
Liv Morgan now on the move. The teamwork with Rhea Ripley looking for the cover. Kick out from Shayna Baszler.
I've been so impressed in just the short time that Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley have been a tag team, just how quickly they've actually gelled.
I think Liv's done a great job of hitching her wagon to Rhea Ripley.
Of course, you would put it that way.
And now Natalya in the ring, running a little bit too fast, running into the counter. Beautiful running Hurricane Rana.
Natalya all out of sorts. Liv Morgan pushing the pace.
Step up, knee on the jaw.
Morgan now eyes on Shayna Baszler.
A little too distracted. Natalya taking advantage.
Oh, jam your tailbone.
Shayna Baszler made the tag.
I don't think Liv Morgan is aware of it. She's aware of it now. Cover. Kick out just in time. Beautiful running knee from Shayna Baszler.
But guys, be honest with me. Don't you think Queen Zelina went a little bit far a few minutes ago? I mean, Carmella's a busy woman. It's difficult being...
I'll be honest with you. I feel sorry. I'm actually saying I feel sorry for Queen Zelina for having to tolerate Carmella all these weeks.
Beautiful Americana right there. Locked behind the head of Liv Morgan. It's a move called Americana.
Wait.
What is she doing at? What?
She's...
I did.
Okay. Corey, it wasn't your fault. You're fine. No, no, no.
Y'all need to get over this.
There's a match going on in the ring right now. Shayna Baszler.
It's the word that Carmella doesn't care, nor does Corey.
She doesn't mean everything she...
While Carmella's having a breakdown out here at ringside, we do have a match going on. Liv Morgan reaching for the tag, trying to meet Rhea Ripley.
Beautiful double leg position by Shayna Baszler. Natalya tagging herself in.
Take a deep breath.
It's okay. It's okay.
Morgan, deep breath.
In through your nose, out through your mouth.
Last class. Okay, Liv Morgan now.
Crawling.
Reaching.
Desperate to get the hand of Rhea Ripley. Shayna Baszler just in time, pulling the legs out from under Rhea Ripley.
Everybody.
And it is Natalya, Liv Morgan. Roll up!
It's like
beautiful cradle! Not quite three, though. Oh!
Again, Jimmy, and I'll talk to you, Jimmy, since Corey's distracted.
Yeah, Corey abandoned us.
As the tag is made, how much of a huge momentum builder this will be.
Guys, I'm trying to have a conversation over here.
Well, get off the microphone, man.
But we're trying to call a match. Beautiful assisted clothesline now to the cover.
Assisted?
Yes. That's it.
I love you. I love you.
Natalya and Shayna Baszler.
Well, I think Carmella should pay attention to what's going on right here. Shayna Baszler and Natalya just capturing a victory over Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley and gaining major momentum for WrestleMania.
Also halting the momentum of Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan. Queen Zelina with the scepter.
Rhea Ripley never saw Queen Zelina coming.
Whoa! That a girl?
Go!
Great job, baby!
And now Carmella finally back in it!
Carmella taking out.
After the match is over, super kick to the jaw.
Taking out both Shayna Baszler and Natalya.
Oh, here we go, here we go. Yeah, they're gonna go at it again. Round two.
Nope.
Here we go.
Like a couple weeks.
Carmella and Queens Lena about to tear each other apart.
Not before the wedding, Saxton.
Come on, let's go.
Tag team champions apparently once again on the same page.
I was worried there for a second.
Oh, really?
The stakes are high, the pressure's on, it's WrestleMania.
In a match that wasn't theirs.
It's the most stupendous two-night WrestleMania in history. Carmella and Queen Zelina are gonna leave the same way they entered.